All right, let's head to Hornets Country. Carter hosting Seymour and looking for their second region win. Seymour just trying to get on the board. Second quarter, no score. Caleb Harper takes the screen, turns it upfield. Nice block there downfield. Gets to the end zone, 7-0 Carter. Closing seconds of the half. Seymour on the goal line. Brendan Harris hitting the backfield, but he powers his way through. Touchdown, Seymour. This game goes into overtime with Carter getting the last laugh. 22-15 Hornets.